Aretha just burst into the recording scene back in 1967 with a song called I Never Loved a Man the Way I Love You. It was a classic. She was immediately called Lady Soul, and nobody has ever challenged her crown since. Now, what followed in the next 11 years or so were 10 Grammys, 21 gold records, 2 American Music Awards, and success all over the world. That's bad, not bad for a little girl who started out singing gospel songs in her daddy's church in Detroit. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Aretha Franklin.
Bye.